According to the website collegesafe.com, more than 1,000 college students die from suicide each year in the United States, making it one of the leading causes of death among students. Hip Hop Congress is giving Texas State students the ability to connect with others through music in an attempt to lower the number of deaths. The group is hosting live-streamed performances to promote suicide prevention.
We're doing a little tiny desk session for suicide awareness because it is Suicide Awareness Month. And so what we're doing is we're having artists from Texas State to come and, you know, perform songs that are really directed towards struggles through like mental illness and stuff like that. But all the comments and likes and retweets proceeds, they will go to supporting suicide awareness.
Although the reach of Texas State Hip Hop Congress is limited to the San Marcos area, its members feel that music is a powerful tool that can be used to reach people's hearts worldwide.
Well, I think a lot of people would say that music has saved them. You go to a lot of meet and greets and that's what someone will say to the artist, like, hey, like, thank you, like, this saved my life, like, listening to your music helped uplift me.
To see the performances, visit the group's Twitter page, @TXStateHHC. For Bobcat Update, I'm Reginald Jones.